We've got a friend who's got a girl, and Gracie is her name. She's a flaring flame, but he's so meek and tame. When he calls on Gracie at the door, we listen in.
Oh, it's a wow and how, for here's how they begin.
She'll say, kiss me, he'll just blush, droop his head and murmur, hush.
Goodness gracious Gracie.
She'll say, honey, squeeze me tight. He'll say, what again tonight?
Goodness gracious Gracie.
Oh me, oh my, he drives you crazy. Oh gee, he's shy, and is he lazy?
9 o'clock, he's in the hall, then says, well, guess that's all.
Goodness gracious Gracie.
She sits here and he sits there. They never use the Morris chair.
Goodness gracious Gracie.
She said, bright lights hurt my head. Wear dark glasses, dear, he said.
How we pity Gracie.
Oh me, oh my, she's democratic, but he's so shy that he's fanatic.
The night she said, I feel risque, he called the doctor right away.
Goodness gracious Gracie.
He calls on her each evening. Yes, he's just the type who would.
I don't know why he should. It doesn't do her any good.
He's just the kind of guy that such a girl would try to win.
Oh, he's a sap, a silly yap. He simply won't give in.
Now she'll say, there's nobody home. And he'll say, I can't stay alone.
Oh, goodness gracious Gracie. She'll say, gee, but things are slow. And he'll say, play the radio.
Goodness gracious Gracie.
Oh me, oh my, he drives you crazy. Oh gee, he's shy, and is he lazy?
She said, caveman, scare me, dear. And he said, boo, right in her ear.
Goodness gracious Gracie. They were wed one night in June, then went on their honeymoon. Goodness gracious Gracie. They went to Niagara Falls.
All he did was watch the falls.
Goodness gracious Gracie. Oh me, oh my, such honeymooning. Oh gee, she'd cry, I want some spooning.
At last she got him all alone,
and he yelled, Mama, take me home.
Goodness gracious Gracie.